writing, a paper. It's called From the Jews and Her Lives.
The Jews and Their Lies, yeah.
And in this paper, he has 7 key commandments how to punish the Jews. Yes. You should burn their houses, kill their rabbis. Mm. I don't know the English word, rabbis.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they're rabbis.
They are not allowed to have a job. Mm-hmm. Burn their houses, their synagogues. I don't know the English word, synagogue.
Burn their synagogues,
yeah. And this means he's not only a child of his time, he was really a hardcore anti-Semite.
Yeah, anti-Semite.
Anti-Semite, yeah.
It's,
he is not, he did not behave like all the people to that time. He was really, had really radical positions. And the Nazis referred to Martin Luther.
They used his material to attack the Jews.
This means the 7 recommendations of Luther, how to punish the Jews, lead to Holocaust.
Yes.
And it's insane. Here in Berlin, we have this monument, the Holocaust monument, and nonetheless, the German state pays 250 million for the Luther decade. That means 10 years of party because Martin Luther was so great.
We have a problem with that too. Yeah.